If you watch the last video clip, it shows Han Solo, Luke Skywalker, and Ben Kenobi sitting in a bar talking about the Millennium Falcon, which brings us then to question number 39, which says, anything wrong with this Star Wars quote? You've never heard of the Millennium Falcon? It's the ship that made the Kessel Run in less than 12 parsecs. So, what are they talking about in that movie? Well, when I hear the term less than 12 parsecs, it sounds to me like Han Solo is boasting about the speed of the Millennium Falcon, which would sort of imply then that this less than 12 parsecs is a time. In other words, he's boasting how quickly the Millennium Falcon completed the Kessel Run, you know, whatever that is, okay? But as you know now from one of our previous lectures here, a parsec is not a time. A parsec is a distance. As we said, something like that's like something like 3-point-something light years. 3.26, in fact, 3.26 light years. So it's a distance. So not sure what he means, though. But every time I teach Astronomy 101, there's a Star Wars aficionado in the audience, and maybe there's one as well in here. So I'll just sort of draw maybe what he's talking about. So this is a terrible drawing of the Millennium Falcon. There's something circular, and I think the cockpit is right there. I'd be glad to see your drawing if you could do one, but this isn't mine. Here's the Millennium Falcon. And maybe the Kessel Run was some big obstacle course through a bunch of asteroids or something like that. And maybe most of the other ships that were in the Kessel Run's race carefully went through the obstacle course like this and like this and like this and barely got through and this sort of thing. And all told, their distances was very long because they took this circuitous route through the obstacle course like this, so long distance here, long distance, very long distances, that kind of thing. But maybe then the Millennium Falcon, the magical ship that it is, had some way of penetrating through the obstacle course in a very direct manner, and maybe this distance here, this purple distance here, was less than the 12 parsecs, something like that. I don't know. It's just a movie quote, but it sounds a lot like to me in the movie quote that they're trying to pass the parsec off as a time when, as you know now, it's a distance. But of course, the Star Wars fans might have something else to say about it, and this is usually what I hear. So anyway, just a fun thing and an answer for you on question number 39.